chatting to Kelly Mitchley about her one runner on Friday, and that's Lord Tennyson in race four, and he'll be starting for the yard for the first time.
Yes, Nadine, it's his first run for the yard. We are trying the blinkers in the tongue tie. It might be a touch too short for him, but the field's not the strongest, and hoping for a quartet chance with him.
And you can see him in the background getting ready for his workout this morning, looking good, and let's keep our eye on him.